Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. I welcome you on Sanjay Gupta Tech School. In this video, I am going to demonstrate how you can create tasks using workflow rules in Salesforce. If you want to watch more Salesforce training videos, you can search my name Sanjay Gupta on YouTube and you can follow my YouTube channel. So now I am going to create a workflow rule which will tell you how you can create tasks using workflow rules. I am opening workflow rule, clicking on continue. Now from here I can create new rule. So I am selecting contact object. Then rule name is create task for contacts. So I'm selecting evaluation criteria as created. So whenever contact record is created, so I want to create follow-up task. So from here, I'm selecting lead source equals, and the value will be web. So if lead source is equals to web and we are going to create a contact, then this workflow rule will be fired. So I'm now clicking on save and next. Now I have to add this workflow action. So I'm selecting new task. So from here I need to fill all these details so that task is created. So object is contact. Now I need to select a particular user to which I want to assign this task. So I'm clicking on this lookup and let's say I'm selecting Vikas Gupta as a user to which this task will be assigned. Here subject, new task for web contact, unique name, then due date. So due date, you can select any particular field from here and you can plus or minus number of days. So let's say I'm adding 10 days, status in progress, or you can select not started or any other value. So let's say I'm selecting not started. Priority, you can set high, normal, low. So I'm selecting normal. Then you can set the comments, so test comments, or we can say this contact is created lead source as web, right? So this is the comment. Now I'm clicking on save. So this way I configured the task, right? So whenever a contact will be created, so a task will be created automatically and it will be assigned to the user that you selected while creating the task, right? Now I'm clicking on done, activating this. Now I'm going to open my university app so that we can create contact record. So right now I'm on contact tab. I'm clicking on new. So first name, last name, test, task. Then lead source is web. And I'm clicking on save. So record is created. You can see its details. So lead source is web and right hand side. At right hand side in activity, you can see new task is automatically created. So this is the label that we provided, new task for web contact. And its due date is 10 days rule created or rule trigger date, 10 days till 10 days. And this is the user who has an upcoming task, right? And this is active, So if you want to open this, you can click and the task will be opened and all the details that we provided in the fields are available here, right? So this way you saw how we created a task using buffer rule and it is created automatically, right? So don't remember to add this activity related list so that you can see your task. So for adding activities, you need to check a checkbox on your object settings so that it will be available and you can see all created tasks here in this related list. So I hope you understood how we can create new tasks and assign those tasks to particular users automatically whenever we create or edit a particular record on any object, right? So I hope you understood whatever I demonstrated in this video. If you want to watch more Salesforce training videos, you can search my name Sanjay Gupta on YouTube and you can follow my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching this video.